Greetings, gamers! Welcome back to my channel. Today we're diving into the intense world of Rainbow Six Siege to compare two cutting-edge gaming peripherals, the Zim Apex and the LeadJoy VX2 Aimbox. Before we delve into the pros and cons, let's familiarize ourselves with each of these devices. The Zim Apex is renowned for its precise mouse and keyboard emulation on consoles, while the LeadJoy VX2 Aimbox offers a unique joystick-based precision aiming experience. Starting with the Zim Apex, its claim to fame lies in the unparalleled precision it provides for aiming. If you're a fan of the mouse and keyboard setup or transitioning from PC, the Zim Apex offers a seamless gaming experience. Precision aiming with mouse, customizable key bindings, smooth and responsive gameplay. However, let's not ignore the cons. Some users report a learning curve when adapting to the Zim Apex, and occasional firmware updates may be required. Learning curve for new users, occasional firmware updates. Now let's shift our focus to the LeadJoy VX2 Aimbox. This device introduces a different approach, providing precision joystick-based aiming for an experience that's both unique and promising. Joystick precision for aiming, compact and ergonomic design, plug-and-play simplicity. Yet, there are some downsides. The limitation to joystick-based controls might not suit everyone, and there could be an adjustment period for users transitioning from traditional setups. So, which device aligns with your gaming preferences? The choice ultimately comes down to your personal playstyle. If you seek precise aiming with a familiar mouse and keyboard setup, the Zim Apex is a strong contender. However, if you're intrigued by joystick-based precision aiming and a unique approach, the LeadJoy VX2 Aimbox might be your ideal companion. Have you tried the Zim Apex or LeadJoy VX2 Aimbox in Rainbow Six Siege? Share your experiences in the comments below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more gaming content. Until next time, happy gaming!